I did have second thoughts, like when I was watching like cryogenic and that Grande kind of like hit me down like a dog. I had thoughts of saying I just give up on the race, like, I was just sit. Well, I'm gonna give it a try though, see how I get on. Start battling with someone and I'm crashing against salt and getting mad and just sit there and cry.
Alright, good luck.
Good luck, guys. This guy obsessive is literally just trying to take me out, I swear. Come on, bro. He's literally hitting me constantly, it's unbelievable. Come on, I've got to proper push my limits. Come on.
Yeah, I'm not for it.
Unless one of my corners up side. And this guy in 7th just is trying so hard. Unbelievable, he's got far. Come on, you ass. Seriously, dude? Now I'm ass. Now I'm not happy. I got taken out by the same guy I was trying to take me out earlier. Obsessed that way. He's just taken out two guys now, I've just watched him. What a dirty rider.
Is it drunks?
No, it's not drunks got taken out by him and then he took out me.
Wait, who is it?
Guy in a full black kit called the Enigmosaur. Observation or something like that.
Oh, the observer.
Yeah, observer. I can keep up with him, but like, he just tries to take me out immediately. Well, the way he's driving right now is fine, but then like, as soon as someone overtakes him, he just pulls over the place. Now I'm behind him, he's just like, blocking me. I swear. He took a pose out, really? Pose is right in front of me if he took him out. I'm levitating him down there. Ooh, he's got a top rider.
What the fuck?
You get a good laugh. I fell off the track again, now it's going to give me a mass. I'm not getting anywhere, I'm literally done myself now. actually getting bundled up and kicked off the bike. And I'm lost. Come on. Oh, I lagged out last one. Wasn't doing as bad. It was like sixth. When you fuck up on here, it is literally like the end of it. You've got to really give it your all to get back. I got fast drunk. Well, tentatively. Not worth taking it out. Right, I think we're off with that. Are you kidding? Right into the fence. Across. The ruts are horrible. I'm not gonna lie, the ruts are all over the place. We've got 10 laps, I'm not going to last 10 laps, I've got to go in a couple of minutes. Bro, seriously, now I'm just going to be stuck for miles. I don't know if there's any point. I'm that bad. God. How do I qualify? Go get the fuck out of the way. When I'm in like a race meeting and I'm like battling with some guy, I'm like, when you're going past the lap and you're just screaming, no! No! I can't do that on there because no one can just chat.
Oh, it's that Jank is fucking bad.
You first place?
Yeah.
I'm last, I'm doing so well, don't I? Just so pissed off because I got taken out. And I was so far in front that I'm like, now I can't get that distance back. And then this really drunkest. Oh god, we're catching up to everyone, man. Every mistake I'm making is from cross right or just not right in a good line. But really low the line for this drunk. That's what I'm terrible for. Where's the burn there? I'm 7th, how am I 7th? Maybe we're past someone. Yeah. swear I've crashed that many times and got seriously bad.
Yeah, I thought Jane glitched out too. He's blinking bad.
I've actually given up now, I just can't believe that happened.
I look back as stupid.
How did that happen? Like, I went into a rut and it just, like, immediately pushed me out of it, like, stop me dead inside. That's what I mean. This is stressful. Like, really, I'm getting really frustrated because I keep getting in front of him and I keep crashing because I get real, like, nervous.
This game is like half percent skill and half percent mental.
And explode like a volcano.
The mental game's gotta be strong.
I'm sweating. I'm actually sweating. My controller is just drenched. I'm in bloody 8th, but this drunk guy is actually really fast. But we just can't get in front of anyone because we've just crashed too many times. Way too many times. And if we had an extra 10 laps, we probably would have made it. That's not happening today. My crash is scuffed up again. Imagine it's got a whole line up here.
Yeah, I just crossed on to my last lap. I don't know, he glitched, so...
I'm crashing, I'm so
I don't see him.
Oh well, I'm gonna hit 7th at the end of the baseline again. Considering I've done terrible on the leaderboard, but I haven't lagged out this session, right? Actually, I haven't lagged out yet. Stop crashing! The amount of times I've broke my controller playing that MXGP Pro game trying to win the championship, oh my god. I've had 3 controllers in that game, and this game I broke 1. So much better than like MXGP and that. In this game, I'm garbage. I'm literally terrible on this game. Look, oh my god. He's just passed the finish line and I've not long passed it. I'm crashed so much. I just crashed like horrendously. Mm-hmm.